Hello, everybody. This is Langley Gray, and welcome back to some more Papo and Yo. We just went from being really cool, create a game, to really creepy. Oh, am I having a flashback? Is that what it is? Everything stopped, though. Is that me? What was that just now? We're getting into some deep crap.
Hey, shouldn't the corner? C'est what I say.
What the hell is happening
right
now?
Stop it, Dama!
Back to monster? Did it say monster? I thought it said monster. Well, now I lost my shoe. You happy? What? Oh, I see. Derp. So now I'm gonna get chased by a monster, you mean? Also, what are you? That's probably a more important question right now. Oh, that's graffiti. Whoa, what the hell? Quico. My name is Quico? Or Quico? Oh, I can double jump. This is Lula, your awesome robot. Hold down space to hover in the air. Oh! Awesome. Ah! Oh, come on. Dang it. Oh, hold down space. I pressed it twice, and then I held it down. Maybe that was the reason. Dirt. Oh, wait. I'm an idiot! I didn't know what I was doing. Okay, I got it this time. Just bear with me, everyone. I got this. I got this. Oh, man. I feel like such an idiot. Okay. I'm gonna start off here. Okay. Yeah, I got an achievement. That's awesome. I stopped. Oh, cool.
Lula.
Mouse button. Lula. Nice. I want my shoe back.
Lula.
Lula. I like Lula already. He's awesome. This is the Lula switch. That or the right click.
Lula.
Whoa. Oh, I'm back here now. And now this key works for some reason. Merge! Everybody, merge! I'm so happy right now.
Lula.
Have at it, Lula. Okay. Guess we're going in here. Oh, it's all mucky and dirty.
Lula.
Ah. I caught on right away. Oh no! Oh man. I'm getting too excited. I'm getting way too excited on this game. I bet that a lot of the stuff... a lot of stuff you're gonna hear me while playing this game is like, ooh, ah, yee, oh, yeah, y'all go. Just a lot of that. So, what did that do again? Oh, this is a new place. Oh, yeah. Like, I saw what it did, I just didn't acknowledge about what it did.
Lula.
I was supposed to stay out there, wasn't I?
Lula.
Try again. Okay. Now do it.
Whoa!
And now it's blocked for some reason. Oh, what's happening? Uh-oh. Whoa! Probably need to go. I don't look good. Come on. Alright. Oh, so that's the thing I was walking. What is that? Oh, and he just disappeared. Go over there and follow it. I say follow it. See what happens. Oh, I can't. Dang it. Might as well take my other shoe off. What am I picking up here? Oh! That! Something missing? Need a stool. What? Nom nom nom. What are you talking about, game? That with that? I see a lever there. It disappeared. But how do I get there? Oh! if I put it over here? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, it's all watery. So what does this do? How does that help me at all? How does that help me? Seriously, how does that help me? Can I switch him? Oh boy, what do I do here? I feel like I'm gonna be stuck here for a while. Oh, a ladder! Maybe this will take me somewhere. No? What gives? Let's just... put it in here and see what happens. Okay. So it said I need a stool in order to get it. Oh, okay. The box said I need a stool in order to get up there, but where can I get a stool? Is it up there? Do I need to go up there? I don't see a stool there. Cake. And it doesn't tell me crap. Can I use the box as leverage? No, I just walked through it. Where is there a stool? Oh, maybe there's a stool in the place. Is there a stool over here? Should give me a hint or something. I could use really anything as leverage, really. Not just a stool. What over here? Is there anything? That's a no. I'm so confused. Oh, man. Hold on, I'll try to figure it out off camera. Give me a second. I'm so stupid! Why didn't I think of this before? Hi guys, I'm back and I just... Whoa! What just happened? What just happened? Okay. What? I can't not believe I didn't think of this before. I'm such an idiot. I wasted so much time there. I am so sorry. Hey! You stay right there. That's what I thought. That is what I thought. I'm definitely gonna cut out some part of that, me just running around doing some stupid crap. So what's in here? What? Oh, new area. Well, that's all the time I have for this episode anyways. Thank you all so much for watching. And hopefully this is going to turn out to be a really good series. I have lots of good hope for this game to end up being really good. I'm actually surprised myself I haven't played it before. But I'm actually really glad I'm playing it now, recording it. So yeah, thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to leave a like and fave if you liked it enough to do that. I'm still not used to this. This is Language Grace signing out, and I'll see y'all later.